This is Apple's new Sharp model. It's crazy to see how you can generate a 3D Gaussian splat from a single Escher drawing. I built a simple interface where you can drag and drop an image, and in just 5 seconds, it creates this explorable 3D scene, running completely locally on my M1 Max MacBook Pro. You can even adjust the point size for different effects. Here's a Vermeer's painting. And another Escher. This is Van Gogh's bedroom. And some scenes from Severance. It's all generated in seconds, so no cloud needed.